Ooh, this is going to be a cool picture.
Mr. Dinosaur, I don't feel so good.
So to unlock the new world, you need three things. Look at the shine, how shiny the wings are. This world makes my dragon look even better. Good day, adventurers. Dragon adventurers, people who like to adventure with their dragon. Welcome to another video. Have you ever thought to yourself, I hate the blue skies, the beautiful blue skies. I hate them. I hate the plants. I hate nature. Well, then this is the video for you. Today we are going, I need some music by the way. Today we are going to unlock the Wasteland, a place for people like us who hate nature and everything beautiful. We just want to go to a place where there's like poison and stuff. Okay, I just recorded this and my microphone broke and that's really sad.
Oh, there she is, the little fox girl. Oh, she's hiding, she's shy, she's hiding.
Anyway, I guess I will go back to my friends. Wait, hang on, where's my friends? Today I'm here with Jolteon and Mr. Tamanite and Fuchsia. I already recorded this intro, but my microphone was broken, which is really sad. So now I don't know where they are. I think they are here. They have the new dragon look. Oh, there's Fuchsia. There is Jolteon. Jolteon once again is helping me, and today we're trying to unlock the brand new Wasteland area. Restarting the recording because it broke. Microphone. Listen to me. Focus. Okay, microphone. Okay, hopefully right now my voice isn't messed up. Hopefully, please record just normal, okay? So to unlock the new world, you need three things. You need toxic waste, something else, and a corrosive dragon. I have the corrosive dragon. Maybe because it's hungry, it won't work. I don't know. Let me fill up its bar, I guess. Maybe that's the problem. I don't think so, though. Look, if I cannot equip a dragon right now without it falling out of the world. Look, it just keeps happening. It just keeps happening nonstop every time. And I don't know why. Okay, so I already filled this up. I'm sorry that I cannot show you guys. But the microphone broke. It's not my fault. Okay, and I bought more space, so now I have room for 25 dragons. It looked like this, and also listen to how messed up my microphone was.
I have enough money to upgrade it. Oh, that is expensive. Oh, that hurts in my wallet. That hurts in my wallet.
That is painful because it cost so much money and because my microphone was broke. But at least now I have room for 5 more dragons. So I put the toxic waste in here. It says full now. I put the concentration poison in here. It says full now. And now I need a corrosive dragon, which I have, but it's broken. Wait, you have to click on the corrosive dragon. Oh, you have to click sacrifice. Oh, poor dragon. Okay, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna click it. Oh no, poor dragon.
Mr. Dinosaur, I don't feel so good.
Okay, it says completed. What does that mean? So now what? Oh, am I going to the toxic world? I'm going to the toxic world. Goodbye, beautiful nature world. I hate you. I don't now want to go to a toxic world full of gross, green, glowy stuff, I guess. I don't know. Oh, this is my first time here. Dude, 100,000. Ah, for a second I had 100,000 money. I like 100,000 money. Ooh. Okay, we are here. It is, by the way, a PvP world. So let's try not to get murdered. Goal number one. Let's try not to get murdered. Okay, I'll just get my fastest dragon. I'll just get my fastest dragon. That way it will be pretty hard for people to murder me, I guess. Oh, look at it. So everything is like toxic. Just like our real world is going to look like if we keep dumping the plastic in the oceans and stuff. Just kidding. Our world will stay beautiful, I hope, with trees. Oh man, it's loading so slow. Look, it's still loading while I'm moving around. It's so big. You have monsters everywhere. What is this? Are these monsters? Oh, those are monsters. What are these mushroom things? Oh, you can pick them up, I think. Wait, what if I click on them? You get a mushroom. Oh, but I already had mushrooms. I don't actually know what you can do with those. Maybe build something? Ooh, this is my very first look at the new world. Very cool, very cool. Okay. What if we found an egg? That would be so cool. Wait, we can go to Jolteon's private server and look for an egg. That would be really cool. Then my day would be perfect if we could find an egg in Jolteon's private server. Hang on, I'm going to a private server. Give me a second. Okay, here we are once more. Except I've heard if you go into a private server, there is always going to be an egg somewhere. Like 100% chance. Except we don't know where it is, so we would have to look everywhere around. Okay, we'll let them know on Discord that I'm here. Oh wait, Jolteon joined me. Jolteon joined me. Okay, let's see if we can find one of those brand new toxic eggs and see if like a wasp comes out or one of the other new dragons. So I think the wasp is my favorite out of the new ones because it's so fast. Ooh, it actually looks really shiny. I don't know why my dragon... Look at the red on the tail. It looks way more shiny than it usually does in other worlds. I don't know why that is. I like that it looks like it's actually like buildings. It's not just like messy. There's also actual buildings and towers. Like this is the world where, I don't know, someone lives here who, or maybe used to live here. Maybe they went extinct, who actually used to build things. Oh, there's a monster. Actually, I can take those monsters pretty easily with the mother dragon. I tried that. What is this? What is this? This looks cool. Is it a throne? Oh, it's like a throne. It looks a little bit like you can sit on it. And then you have like a throne. Oh, this is where the king of the toxic wasteland or the queen of the toxic wasteland used to be. Okay, so it looks probably the same as in the other worlds. I'm guessing it looks the same. Just like the brown nest. By the way, I found one in the jungle world and I know that it's not that special, but I actually really needed that. Here, no. Dude, the red on my dragon looks so cool. I don't know. Look at the shiny, how shiny the wings are. It usually does not look this shiny. I don't know why. This world makes my dragon look even better. Oh, Jolteon has 2 minutes and then she has to go. Wait, she says I found it. I just saw her over there. Ooh, let's go to her. Where did she go? I see her. She's here. Oh, okay. There's monsters next to it. I don't care. I'm going to grab it. Yes, we actually got a toxic egg. Oh my god, we actually got it. We got the toxic egg. Once again, thanks to Jolteon. That is crazy. She has done everything. All of these past Dragon Adventures video wouldn't be possible without her. This is her private server. I'm flying on a dragon that she gave to me. I got access to this world because she gave me a corrosive dragon to use. And now she helped me find an egg. So how much more can you do? You're the most helpful person. Thanks for the help. Oh, she's already gone. Oh, rip. She's gone. Okay, I think I might just go back to my base to try to hatch this egg. How long do you think it will take to hatch? Maybe I will need to take a break from this video if it takes really long to hatch. Okay. Ooh, even the teleport pad looks toxic color. Green, glowy. Which one is it going to be? Post in the comments which one is it going to be. Is it going to be the wasp? Is it going to be the one with no wings? Or is it going to be that big alien dragon? I don't know. I hope it's a wasp again. I don't know why. I love the wasp the most. Out of the three new dragons, I think. Which one is your guys' favorite? Here we go. This is what it looks like. We need a good picture. Wait. Let's get a good picture for the thumbnail. Wait. We need to be on like a dramatic... I want the sky in the background. I need to pose beautifully for the picture, okay? Toxic wasteland and toxic dragon egg. Ooh, this is going to be a cool picture. Yes, okay, this looks good. And then maybe a picture of like one of the whatever dragon comes out or something, or a picture of the wasteland in the background. Okay, so I think the glitches are now fixed. So now if I take out a dragon like this one, does it fall through the world? Not right away. Oh, it's loading very slowly. Okay. Yes. Okay, so now we can look at the eye of the corrosive dragon for a second. Let's see. Dude, that eye, dude, that looks so cool. That is actually really cool looking eye. Okay, so we need to wait half an hour for this dragon to hatch. I don't know, maybe we can hatch it in the next video and see what comes out. Also, I have decided what I want for my wasp dragon. I have decided... Okay, wait, let me explain to you guys. Okay, so you have the wasp dragon, yes? Okay, and just like any dragon in Dragon Adventures, the wasp dragon has three colors. In this case, it is white, red, and pink. I don't know the order. Wait, you can see here if you go to stats. Okay, white, red, pink. I have decided the perfect wasp dragon that I want to make it look like a real wasp is number one would be yellow, of course, but not super bright yellow. Okay, here's a picture of a wasp, right? So the yellow is kind of a little bit darker, so not the brightest yellow. So that yellow that I want, no texture. Color number two, I want the wing color. Look at the wings of the wasp. They're like brown, kind of like transparent brown. So that is what I want the second color to be. And this, with my dragon, as you can see, the second color is red. So if that color would be like the dark brown, maybe even a little bit transparent or some texture, that would look like a real wasp. And then the third color, I would just, which in this case with this wasp would be just black with no texture again. So that is what I've decided would look really cool like a wasp. Then the antlers, not antlers, feelers, whatever you want to call them, would just be pure black and look really cool. You already look really cool. What is that? What does that mean? Does that mean, oh, hungry, of course. Your food, you're thinking of food. Okay, I'm sorry, I haven't fed you. Oh, you got prime meat. Love cookies. Is this a waste? Probably. I should probably just sell these. I think they sell for 50 each, so that would be worth like 30,000. I should probably sell all my heart cookies. I don't know, but they're so easy because you only need to give a few to your dragon and then the bar is full. So I'm so lazy. Okay, I've also decided my second favorite dragon in this game. I don't know if I said this before. My first favorite dragon in the world, as if you guys don't know, I think you guys know. But if you guys don't know, my favorite dragon in this game is the Saurium. I know it's just a starter dragon. It's like the second after the starter dragon, but it looks so cool. Saurium is my favorite dragon. I have decided after Saurium, my favorite dragon is this one. It's called, I think, Zypera. I just love the way the scales. Look at this. Look at the black with the gold around it. That is insane. I think that looks so cool, especially if you pick like a really cool color combination. I would like if it was red. Like if the black was red, that would be really cool. Red with gold around it. And then maybe the wings transparent something? I don't know, but I think this dragon... Oh, it just got healed. Plus 150. I don't know what that means. Why does this keep happening? It keeps going like punch sound. And then there's like... Okay, so you took damage or you healed? Let's see. Your health is... No, his health is not full. Oh, it eats. It eats to heal. That is what's going on. Okay, but why is the red bar full if here it says health is 1200 out of 4500? So his health is actually really low. But the red bar shows us full, so I'm so confused. Okay, at least I know what the punching sound is now. It means they're using their hunger bar to fill their health bar, technically. Kind of just like in a lot of games, like Minecraft, when you eat and then it fills up your health bar. Anyway, I still have to wait pretty long for this egg to hatch. So I think I will do that in the next video. I will record that in 20 minutes and 26, 25, 24 seconds. I will record the next video. And we will see what comes out of this toxic egg. Why is it so small? Why is it? Is it just me or is it super small? Is it not supposed to be bigger? I don't know. Anyway, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur. Super big thank you to everyone who supports me as a member on YouTube or a Patreon on Patreon. Their names are on the screen right now. Thank you, friends, so much. Without you, it wouldn't be possible for me to make these videos. If you also want to support the channel, the links are in the description. And if you don't have any money, you can just share this video and like and subscribe and do all the nice things, especially just be a nice person. Thank you so much. Don't forget to stomp like a dinosaur.